Well, news now, the Indian cricket team in England and an Indian player has tested positive for coronavirus. A cricketer from the men's team has tested positive and is set to miss the practice match in Durham. Let's go across to Rika for more on this. All right, we will just go across to Rika, but that's the news coming in from England on the Indian cricket team, that a cricketer, we don't know who exactly, but he's been found positive for COVID. Now, the player currently is staying with his relatives, and he was found positive after the first round of tests that took place on the 10th. So there you can see the risk from COVID, very, very real there with the Indian cricket team. Let's go across to Rika now for more. Rika, what do we know?
Well, Gargi, what we've come to know is that one cricketer who's with the Indian cricket team in UK, he's a part of the men's team that's currently touring United Kingdom, and India is scheduled to play a 5-test series starting 4th of August. He's tested positive for coronavirus. Apparently, he had sore throat a few days back, was tested by the NHS on the 10th, which is when he was found positive. And another second round of tests was conducted on the Indian cricketers on 14th, which was yesterday. The results are not out yet. But what we do know is that this cricketer in question is not going to join the Indian camp. The Indian team members are scheduled to reassemble after 2 weeks break in Durham today to play a practice match against one of the county sides from the 20th. However, BCCI is awaiting the second round of test reports, following which we will get to know whether more players have tested positive or the rest of the squad is clean.
Right, because one can imagine there'll be contact tracing as well. And Rika, we do know the team stay in something of a bio bubble. The news says the player currently staying with his relatives. Was he staying with his relatives earlier? Now he's staying with his relatives after he tested positive.
Gargi, the bio bubble was in place when the Indian cricket team had got into UK and were playing the World Test Championship final. After that, they were on a two-week break and they were free to go out, meet families and friends. During this period, a lot of our Indian cricketers have been seen at the Wimbledon, at the Euro 2020. These tournaments were going on. So they clearly have been in public places in the last 2 weeks, and they may have contracted coronavirus. This person in question may have contracted coronavirus while being out in the crowd.
All right, Rika, thanks so much for getting us all those details. So an Indian player has tested positive for COVID.